Hello guys, I'm Karlo, this is CapCarnival, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, it's been 2 months since I've last uploaded an iRacing video clip on YouTube, so apologies to that part. So, I've been focused on Forza Motorsports within the past month, and I've enjoyed every minute of it, and switching back and forth between iRacing and Forza, which is my favorite racing game of all time on Xbox, and I've just been busy in college, so I did take a month after the Daytona race to recollect my thoughts and realize I don't have to worry about the race participation credit thing where you have to run 8 races and they all have to be after the halfway mark. Like, if it's 50 laps, you have to run 25 or 30 laps in order for the race participation credit to count, so it's been a chore, but here I am, just trying to collect some cash. Well, not really cash, virtual cash, I'd say, or coins. So, yeah, found that title. If you don't want to watch this video clip, just turn off the computer now. Yeah. Race is gonna get boring these days. I'm telling you, when it's Daytona, Talladega, and the new Atlanta Motor Speedway, all that drivers want to do is hang in the back. And then 10 laps ago, they just jump up to the front. And people won't know how fast of a car you got. So I guess I had a good example with Jeff Gordon in the 2007 UAW Ford 500 in Talladega. He sat in the back, wasn't in the eye of the storm, and then a wreck by Bobby Labonte. His tire went flat and steered left and hooked right in front of the field. And Gordon was fortunate enough to not be in that pack and just ride around. And a couple of laps before the green white checkered or the white flag, he made his move and just stole the win. I hope when I do this in future iRacing events, Daytona, Talladega, and Atlanta come to mind. So, yeah, I did try to own Atlanta. It's about time, but the new Atlanta, wait a couple years and see if they can do unrestricted package, like none of this, well, they do use taper spacers, but I'm not an engineering-minded person, which might confuse people, but to be exact, yeah, the cars are supposed to be in the same speed, like in the entrance of turn 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, you know, and be full throttle all the way around the racetrack. And so that's my story of it. So if you guys want to watch the Xfinity race on iRacing, go right ahead. This is around 50 minutes long, so I don't expect you guys to watch the whole thing verbatimly and flap your arms and say, hey, I'm done. I don't like Daytona and Talladega. And I hear that a lot on my comments. So, saying, shut up, shut up. I don't want you to be commenting too much. But that's how you make business in YouTube. So that's about it. So, I'm a Capricorn 5. Hope you all have a great day and peace out.
I got that plan. Oh yeah, you got me good. Took me out of this race. I'm so sorry.
15 minutes of optional?
Yeah, I had about 30 seconds required.
Shocking that that's not broke. This is, if you want some options, this is the track, because we still have two to green, and we have a long last track.
Just saying, it's just a crab that usually just means your bumper was ripped off or something like that.
Yeah, I got motor damage. I'm running 16 to 1700 RPMs.
Yeah, 20. That wasn't you that ran into me. It was the 22 car.
Whoever was down on the apron came up, and then looked like the 17 bumped the 19. And then sent the car that was coming off the apron into me, and then the 19 also came into me as well.
Yeah, the seven. I'm the 17. I 19 just loaded up right in front of me. I couldn't see through.
Yeah, it's because of the car that was on the apron. Where are you guys on the backstretch?
Pit entrance.
Yeah, going in trial right now.
10-4. All I know is whoever came up back up off the apron, you're retarded for that. That was the dumbest decision you could have made all race.
All race, hell, it was the first lap.
I'm well aware.
Right, dumbest decision made so far.
No, I'm going to go with all race.
You don't have a front end or a back end on that thing.
Oh, I figured I didn't.
That's fine. Just hook up with someone like a train. You won't need that front end. Back end's optional anyway.
Oh, I'll be hooking up like a train.
I was thinking of trying some back door later tonight myself.
Chattanooga, choo-choo train.
This car looks like they already ran a train on it.
Alright, get ready, boys. Let's have a few laps.
I'm trying to figure out what the 16 car is.
Pace car is off. Be ready. Green, green, green.
Come on, Brian, man. Hello. Well, you can't be that slow and then block the outside.
All right, let's just hook up low terrain. Just try to check out for a little bit.
Oh, yeah, there ain't no way I'm keeping up with you guys at all.
We got lots of laps to put in, so let's just get a little low terrain rolling.
My car is max going 144 mile an hour.
Wow, you guys are messy. I think you guys coming in here should make them tighten up. Thank you, 14, because half the time you're in the catch bin.
You're welcome.
Yeah, right there. He went from outside lane to inside lane, back to the outside lane, back to the inside lane.
He passed three cars while I did it.
Wrecking behind us.
Keep it together. He's gone.
Seven, why the hell would you throw a block like that, man?
You got it under control, Eight?
Seven literally caused that entire fucking wreck there by throwing a dirty block.
I didn't throw a block, I was sliding out, dude.
Hold your line. We had a run, we were holding our line. You were all over the place. We were gonna go around you.
Whatever you say, dude. I didn't try to block
you. I'm sorry, but it ain't that hard to hold a line here at Daytona. It really isn't.
Yeah, it really isn't, dude. There should be no reason why you're sliding up like that, dude.
Dude,
Dude, whatever you say. I didn't try to block you, nor did I try to take you out.
The yellow flag is out.
Come on, number one, man. Why are you trying to come across my hood like that, man?
Nah, I don't care what you say. You hook me. That might even been neck code. I don't think we're that close.
You weren't clear, man. You came up. I think I held my line. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure I held my line and you came up.
Slowing for the pace car.
I think nobody knows how to hold the brake when they're wrecking.
Okay, punch it.
Pick up in three. Do not fucking run into me. And he almost did.
Be mindful.
You only got one.
Thank you, they run a lot of the take a minimum of 45 seconds of that. What should be my RPMs when I hold the clutch in?
Should be 2,000 if I'm not mistaken.
Okay, I don't know how the fuck I have no damage, but...
I wouldn't complain. I'm just going to sit in the pits the rest of the race.
Okay, go.
Thank you. I That's it, go.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.